Here's how you get custom badges on your homebrewed 2DS and 3DS. And yes, they will need to be homebrewed for this tour. The first thing you're going to want to do is go to this website here, themeplaza.art/themes. Navigate over to badges and find a design you like. For this example, I'm just going to be using a popular Pokeball one. Download the zip file. Extract the files to a folder on your PC. This is a very important step. Once you've actually got them extracted, search preview in that folder and delete preview.png, or else it won't work. Now power off your 2DS or 3DS and take out that SD card and put it in your PC. You just need to move the images over to a folder called Badges on the root of your SD card. If you don't have the folder, just make a new one. Make sure you install the CIA4 GYTB by Mr. Cheese. You can also find it in the Universal Updater on your DS. From there, just run GYTB and let it work its magic. Hope this helped.